Good morning, students. Welcome to another lecture of my lecture series. Today we will talk about pronoun. In my last lectures, I talked about articles and noun. And today we will talk about pronoun. So you can say a pronoun is a word used in place of noun. That is pronoun. Pronoun वो शब्द है जो noun के स्थान पर use किया जाता है. We use a pronoun simply to avoid the repetition of noun. बार बार हम किसी का नाम repeat करेंगे, noun को repeat करेंगे, it looks bad. That is why we use pronoun. And now we come to kinds of pronoun. There are four different kinds of pronoun. First, personal pronoun. That's it. I, you, he, she, it, etc. ये पर्सनल प्रोनाउन. देन डिमॉन्स्ट्रेटिव प्रोनाउन, जैसे दिस, दैट, दिस, सच, वन, एटसेट्रा. ये डिमॉन्स्ट्रेटिव प्रोनाउन. देन रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन थर्ड. रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन्स में विच, व्हाट, हु, दैट, एज, एटसेट्रा. Relative pronoun. And then interrogative pronoun. This is who, which, what, interrogative pronoun. Now, first, personal pronoun. As we have just seen, I, we, he, she, it, they are called personal pronouns because they stand for the three persons. कौन-कौन से three persons? First person is I, we. They denote the person speaking. I, we उस व्यक्ति की तरफ इशारा करता है जो कुछ कह रहा है. The second means the person speaking to. For example, you या yourself. In old English, we used to use thou, but in modern English we do not use the word thou, pronoun thou. So you, the person is speaking to, aap kisse baat kar rahe. And the third, the person or thing is spoken of, kiske bare mein baat kar rahe. As he, she, it, himself, herself, etc. Now we come to forms of personal pronoun. First person, masculine or feminine. Singular, plural. And all the three cases, nominative case, possessive or accusative. Nominative में singular के लिए I and for plural we use we. Possessive for singular we use my, mine. Plural are ours. Accusative for singular we use me and for plural us. Second person,
masculine or feminine?
Nominative case, you. Possessive, your or yours. Accusative, you. And then third person pronouns. Third person pronoun for singular masculine nominative case mein we use he. Nominative case for feminine she, and neuter it. And plural all genders we use they. Possessive masculine singular his, feminine singular her, hers. Neuter its, and plural their, theirs. Accusative him, her, it, and